Sign up.
That card. Sign up today. Okay, so this was my pick. In fact, I have it in my cart. I don't know that I'll be able to purchase it because we are very limited. So many reasons I love this. It's all sterling silver. You get the 32-inch chain. But the power and the symbolism behind this beautiful little hourglass pendant, it's either, you know, it's art. So it's either like a little bird cage with that giant, genuine Herkimer quartz in there, or Herkimer diamond, as we say. It's either time is precious. It's either I enjoy my time with you. I just fell in love with it. And today it's $100 off, Lamar. So we'll never do this again. We are very limited on this one. Would you remind me, Rocky, how many I have left? Just so that everybody at home knows. I think we have like 300. Okay, now we have 200. Wow. So if you want it, what a beautiful piece, Lamar. Don't you agree?
It is. And more than it's beautiful, I think it's unique. And if you look at the reviews of everyone, and there are scores of people that have added this into their jewelry box. If you look at the reviews, everyone just raves about how it's unique, it's different, it's unconventional, it's something that no one else has, and it's something that warrants a lot of compliments. And I think that's my favorite part, is because this is something that's just so novel and so interesting to look at. The Herkimer quartz that you're getting in that almost hourglass or bird cage, it's gonna be almost freeform. It's faceted like a diamond, so it's going to give you tremendous sparkle and light return and shimmer and brilliance, but it's free form, so there's this almost bespoke quality to it. And actually, because of the way that this had to be cast,
oh my gosh,
it actually is bespoke jewelry. Yeah. I mean, each and every single one was individually made independently
to go ahead and fit your Herkimer.
Right.
And so, by the way, you know, they will all be different, right? You can get anything from 3 millimeter to a 14 millimeter. That is the reason people are in awe of Herkimer diamonds or Herkimer quartz, because you see how they're double. They come out with a double point. That's how they come from the rock. Mm-hmm. Like, they're not shaped that way. They're not laser cut that way. They come out of the host rock with those two points. And they are just magnificent. And they come out like that. Yeah. That's not been clarity enhanced. That is the way it comes from Mother Nature, from God.
That is such a good point. And you know what?
I know.
That's part of why Herkimer diamond quartz gets its name, is because a diamond is formed in that same form.
No!
Where you have those two pyramids, almost like they're stacked on top of each other.
I think it's gone, Lamar. I didn't get one.
Well, that was so fast.
You know what? And here's the thing. Whenever we have Herkimer on, it's usually in Designer Gala with Colleen. They're usually really tiny.